I'm a kid no mono. Whatever you can afford a hono. I'm a cadabra. Marakin maha. I'm a lapala. I'll put a pin upon a come on, Alika. Oh, yeah. It's coming, see? Oh, it hit me in the head. Boy, if I can just open this sewer up. Finally. This looks like damn good. That was damn good. Oh, hell yeah.
The good teams were the Lakers, 76ers, Celtics, and Pistons. And the great players were Magic Johnson, Dr. J, Larry Bird, Isaiah Thomas. In 1984, Jordan was in his rookie year. That's it.
Hi, I'm Harry Carey with the baseball of the 80s. The good teams are the Phillies, the Cardinals, and the Orioles. Oh, also on the Dodgers. The good players are Mike Schmidt, Ozzie Smith, Hal Ripken Jr., Kirk Gibson, and for the Athletic A's, the Bash Brothers, Mark McGuire and Jose Canseco, and Pete Rose beat Ty Cobb's unbreakable record of 4,191 hits. And for the Cards, that 1982 champions, the NL champs, 85 and 87. And in 1989, San Francisco earthquake delays World Series between Athletic A's and Giants. Athletic A's won. In the NHL, the Oilers were pretty good. And in the NFL, the great teams were the 49ers, the Bears, and the Redskins and the Steelers were good.
And the good players were Joe Montana and Walter Payton. Oh, in other news, in other sports, Mike Tyson debuted in boxing. He beat guys up and won some titles. The U.S. hockey team met a miracle on ice in 1980 in Montreal. And Muhammad Ali retired in 1980 after a pathetic loss. Eric Harry with the baseball news.
Cut. That's a bad one.
Here we have the premature aging of Matthew Varagona.
Matthew.
Eagle.
This is the tool used to prematurely age Matthew Varagona. And now the hair of Matthew Varagona. Ladies and gentlemen, Matthew Varagona.
Yeah.
It's Matt's trademark. Oh, yeah. Nice. That's nice. That's
real good. Charge.
That's very nice.
That is going to light his meat on fire.
With hairspray and a lighter. Watch.
Let's get rid of that hairspray.
Do not try this at home, folks. Do not try this at home.
Please.
So we don't get sued.
And we don't want you to get hurt either.
Exactly.
Please, show us the others right here. We don't try.
This is gonna hurt like all hell, so.
If Matt screams, close your eyes on you.
My knee is caught on fire. Let's try it again. I bet you there's no hairspray in here, but. Nope, no more.
Oaks to burn a string. Very risky, folks. Very risky.
Very risky.
Very risky. So, sound a prayer for Matt Varagona. What's this? Ah! It's coming! It's coming! You just let them off! Wait, is that Kane? Or is that the Undertaker? What the hell is this? I don't know, get in jail. Ah!
Stone Cold. You beat me last night on Sunday Night Eve. You took my belt, too.
I'm gonna take a shot.
So, I'm gonna challenge you to another match tonight on Raw. You took my Stone Cold. I don't know about you, but I want a rematch. Right now, come out. Bring it on. Come on.
No! Here he comes, folks. Stone Cold Steve Austin. The music kind of fucked up. Yeah, here he comes.
All right, cut my new music.
How? There you go.
That music's awesome.
I take two of them.
Don't drop it now.
I would think that they would be alphabetically.
Does this work?
Sharon doesn't know how to work the camera.
You got the same thing on yours.
You don't know how to work the camera.
They're so new that they're not either one.
This is December 19th, 1999.
Wish Cotton was a monkey.
Wacko.